The Battelle Teleris campus in Seattle's Laurelhurst neighborhood is significant to the city and the region as a fine example of modern architecture that succeeded in blending buildings and landscapes in an environmentally responsive manner.
The site is significant in that it was developed as an integral whole, the idea being a minimal effect on the natural environment. The designers chose to lightly touch the land, and the result is not only compatible with the immediate site, but also the surrounding neighborhood. The design was by NBBJ architects, and the landscape design and master planning was by Richard Haig. Both are practitioners of the Northwest interpretation of modernism.
Initially developed in the late 1960s, the site first served as the Seattle campus of the Battelle Memorial Institute, a science and technology development company headquartered in Columbus, Ohio. With Battelle's departure in 1997, the campus served as home to the Teleris Institute. The institute relocated in 2012, and while the site still operates as a conference center, the future of the campus remains uncertain as the current owner pursues redevelopment options. While the owner's representatives have expressed a desire to retain elements of the design landscape, conceptual plans indicate the retention solely of existing building foundations, suggesting demolition of several significant structures. One development scenario illustrates subdivision of the entire site into approximately 90 lots for single-family homes. Concern for the site prompted neighbors to form the Friends of Battelle Teleris. Along with other stakeholders, they are working with the owners on a plan to develop the property in a manner sensitive to the historic landscape and structures present at the site.
What's fulfilled here is a site that has a balance between the open space and the developed land. And there's a concern for how best to maintain the balance that's here now. The story that these buildings and the site can provide in terms of how to develop sustainably and how to develop compatibly within a neighborhood could be lost with the loss of those structures.
If you look behind me, it's almost as though it's a Japanese woodblock print with the angles of the buildings and the willow trees. We'd love to work with the owners moving forward. We'd like to be involved in creative thinking about ways to sustain the property. We're hoping we can be at the table as they move forward with plans that are compatible with this treasure we have. It's such a beautiful place, and much of the beauty for me is the way the landscape outlines and hides and reflects the building and vice versa. It's like a piece of art.
Because the Northwest has such a bountiful beauty, there's a respect for the natural environment that you don't find in many areas. In practice, think in terms of what is a healthful environment. That's a lesson we can all benefit from.